I'm pleased to announce that we have an agreement. And it's with the help of the President, the Speaker, we were able to come with an agreement to protect the sanctity of life in the health care reform. That there will be no public funding for abortion in this legislation.
This puts you guys over the top. Are you now past 216?
We're well past 216, yes.